Yang Hak Seon almost staggered off the mat before stumbling into the record books as he became the first South Korean gymnast to strike gold at the Olympics with victory in the men's vault final on Monday. The 19-year-old world champion lived up to his billing as favorite after he earned an average score of 16.533 from his two vaults, edging out Russia's Denis Ablyazin on 16.399. "This medal was an opportunity. I had to grab that opportunity," Yang told reporters through a translator. Yang powered down the 20-meter runway and launched into a spectacular triple twisting front somersault, which he invented and is now named after him.